Joseph was tired. They'd been traveling all day, and it was almost midnight before they found a place to stay. He put the burro in a stall and knelt beside his wife to comfort her as she went through the pain of giving life. And up above a star was shining brightly in the sky, and Joseph held a baby child and showed him to his wife, and he said, "Let me be the first to say, Merry Christmas, Mary. The Son of God has come to us today." Someone at the door, and Joseph turned to see some plain and simple shepherd men down on bended knee. They talked about an angel who showed them where to come in the middle of the night to see God's only Son. And later there came wise men bearing gifts and offerings, and Joseph led them all to see and praise the newborn King. And they said, to say, Merry Christmas, Mary. The Son of God has come to us today. Tears of joy were gently flowing out of Joseph's eyes, and up above the angels sang, "Glory to God on Merry Christmas, Mary. Let us be the first to say, has come to us today.